to this installment of the Viavi Solutions Educational Video Series. This episode will cover the Viavi OneXpert CATV Wi-Fi access point feature. The agenda for this session: set up the OneXpert to be used as a Wi-Fi access point, activate the Wi-Fi access point feature, and review a scenario where this feature could be used. For this episode, you will need the Viavi OneXpert CATV, a wired gateway connection to the internet, an Ethernet cable, as well as a Wi-Fi capable device. Use the Ethernet cable to connect the gateway to the Viavi ONX. From the home screen, select the Wi-Fi access point option on the ONX. You will be presented with this screen that displays the SSID of your Viavi ONX unit. Now, using your Wi-Fi enabled device, configure the wireless radio to connect to the wireless network being generated by the ONX. On an iOS device, you'll select Settings, then Wi-Fi, and you'll find your device right here. Select that, wait for the check mark. Please note, the network does not require a password in order to connect. You are now connected to the internet. This is done via the ONX and through the customer's gateway connection. This configuration enables you to verify the customer's connection to the internet without the need to directly access their equipment or obtain their wireless network passcode. This ends the Viavi OneXpert CATV Wi-Fi access point episode. For more information about Viavi products and services, find us on the web and social media by navigating to viavisolutions.com.